Welcome back to episode 4, it's HydroMike, and this is Resident Evil 2, a remake. Last episode I got freaked out by my first sighting of a liquor. I then died to that liquor, and retreated, and haven't gone back since. So, I'm going to do a little looking around, just so make sure I didn't forget anything, and then we're going to go attack that liquor. Here we go. I gotta get the fuse and all that other crap. So I got wrecked going through this side earlier. How much space do I have? Yeah, oh yeah, I got space. Alright, peeps. This is the other safe, but I got no combo for it. Okay, now, okay, those are the guys that were on fire. Alright. I feel I'm gonna be punished for going back through this way. Hey, what's that? Hey! Nice. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, that's right. This is right. Let me get that fuse first. Where was it at? Got what I extremely need, so I don't have to go the long way anymore. Dude, you were being loud. Shotgun shells, here we go. Nice. Okay. So, the quickest way back to that liquor is probably not the quickest way. This is definitely not the quickest way. Let's just backtrack. Oh, well, I'm going to that bathroom, so I guess this works. So far, so good on everything being dead still. Okay. I should just lay into that thing. I don't know if walking like this. Okay. So I need like a dongle or something to use that computer. I do appreciate everything stacking. I already got that the first time. Running for my life. I might as well just go ahead and... I'm gonna do that. Do here. I don't know if he can hear me, see me, but I blasted point blank in the face. Yes! No! Holy hell. Okay. At least. Oh, the linen room. Diamond. Can I just unlock this one? Yes. Okay. Oh. Somehow I wish it was a little more of a spectacular room than that, but okay. So the linen is a diamond. I left the battery because I don't know why I need a battery yet. But I have room, so I'm going to go back and get the battery. Since the Laker's dead. To one frame there. Never good. Stars team? So this is the boss I'm trying to think of his name. I cannot remember his name. Alright. So there's nothing left in here. Besides the armory itself. Alright. So the liquor's what? Six? Five? Six shots? So let's think. I need a tool, a crank of some sort here. This is blocked by the helicopter. Which then just brings me here. Third floor. Oh, there's something else. Oh, that locker. So I am missing something. And I'm not sure what it is. and I really don't just want to run around forever. Nope. Or go in and out of the doors. I've already gone in and out. The key... spade key was no more, so there's no more spade key doors. This was just the back side of the office. Which, as far as I know, I don't need it. Let's look at my inventory items. I got a red jewel. Where does a red jewel go? This room had stuff in it. Oh no, this came and got it. This isn't open, right? No, that's still shut, and there's still people back there. What am I missing here? That was just a female bathroom. Oh, shit! Turn around. I'm stuck. I'm stuck on the door. Yep, just stay the hell right in there. Well, that was a mistake. Outside. Where does a red jewel go? That's like the only item I have. This statue's done. A red jewel. I probably missed some reading somewhere, I bet. The only thing that's in here is this jack that I cannot do anything with. This needs a detonator, which I'm assuming I can't get yet. Since that would be the last medallion. Here we go with the backtrack. I am confused right now. Just let me think. the only new area to open up is that shower room. But there's nothing left in there but the linen room. Second floor, I don't see anywhere that I can get to that I haven't been to. Oh no, there's the chief's office. Okay, so first floor. Right there. Possibly? So, down to the main hall. We'll go down, back down to the main hall. Yeah, I know you're at that window. I thought I unlocked this. That's the door I'm thinking of. Well, well, well. And I can't go back up over, so that's all it does is opens up a shortcut. Interesting. Locker has a lock on it, right? That's what that's showing me. Yeah. That's just some. Yeah, maybe there's something I didn't get in there. I have a feeling it's just red because of the armory. Yeah, it's just red because of the armory. So, no one's there. Is dead, thank goodness. That's a diamond key. That's what I want to do now. To open that door, just fucking open up. I'm getting tired of going all the way around the top of the building just to get back and forth. So. Oh, there's. Alright. Wait, there was stuff in here, wasn't there? Yeah. Some boards. I'll take it. And here's where old dudes were hanging out. Just two of you? Oh, that's not what I wanted. Shit. When you don't have a knife, that's what happens. Alright, you guys just stay the hell down, please. Oh. I am... No. Whoa, fudge. I am not even remotely close to the right side here. But I have to go up through the west office to get there. Wait a minute, this is... That is the room I want. Why? So I was going the right way. Oh, jeez. I think I just have to go this way to get there first. Just stay down. Club key. Jesus!
Fuck! What the hell?
Come on!
God damn it.
Nothing like scaring the shiitake out of ya. Alright, those guys are gonna get back up. All that for this door, just to unlock a shortcut. My goodness. Oh. No. No. Ah, the detonator. So I was completely wrong. Locker room CAP. The lock on that locker. CAP. Heart? Heart key, huh? Oh, just hit it. Well, you worked. You saved me from getting bit. That's good enough for me. Now this is the other side of the soda machine. Yes. Goodness gracious. Alright, so... The locker room is upstairs. So let's give it a stop here. Okay. I don't know what you're for yet, so we'll store you. I'm gonna use you in just a minute. So, I'm gonna get the third medallion already? And be done with the police station? I find it hard to believe, so we'll see. Yeah, you got me at the window. So. Hey, nice. No. Don't need that. I need to go up again. I still don't know what this locker is. No liquor, no liquor, no liquor, no liquor. Oh, don't tell me. Does it need a battery? Crap. All right. How unfortunate. That's why you look at everything. People, that's why you look at everything. Are those guys waiting at the door over there? Whoa. Is Marvin a zombie? No. No. That sounded like a liquor. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. I don't want to know. All right, I'm good with that. He came out of the ceiling.
Just great.
Done? All right. Girl, bow, snake? I can't go out that door. Shit. Okay. I'm gonna regret this. I do have a save right at the bottom of the steps, if that's a thing. Dude, I knew I heard a licker. You're new. Oh, no, you're not. What do I got? Good? Probably should have took healing with me, but I'm not going to. Jesus. I'm probably done with this area, so it'll probably waste it, but well, hello. Yeah, of course. Bastard.
fuck.
Come on.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, not that one, sir. There's a clip key over here. So that would explain that. What the fuck?
What the?
Somebody else behind me. Old girl got back up. I don't have hardly any ammo. Well, there it is, folks. Marv, he's not looking good. I do have shotgun shells. No handgun ammo. Oh, what? That's done? I'm just gonna store it. I don't trust it. Don't trust it. Alright. That one got a bit hairy. But we found a way out. That's my fourth episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you're back for the fifth. Goodbye.